Norkus meet in a 10-rounder at the Cleveland Arena in a battle between slugger and boxer. Norkus is the knockdown artist, while LaStarza is considered a clever boxer who also packs a wallop. In the first round, Norkus in the white trunks and LaStarza in the black feel each other out. For both men are in excellent condition, and each feels that this bout is a big one. Norkus is a solid 192.5 pounds, while LaStarza at 190 is favored to win. Norkus of Port Washington. The sixth develops into a free-swinging affair, with LaStarza landing some very solid lefts and rights. But Norkus weathers the storm and does some counter-punching himself. LaStarza in the black is a college student in New York City and is currently seeking his 54th boxing victory, as opposed to only 5 defeats, of which one was at the hands of Rocky Marciano last year. Norkus comes out fast for the 9th round and continues to pepper LaStarza with a stinging left jab. Norkus has been the aggressor so far in the fight and could go on to upset the highly regarded LaStarza. In the closing seconds of the 10th, Norkus catches his opponent with a hard 1-2 that has LaStarza wobbling. Norkus still has hopes of scoring a knockout, but the more experienced LaStarza ties his man up. That's it, the end of a bruising heavyweight match that for Charlie Norkus, getting the unanimous decision of the judges to give